I got my first real six string, bought it up for five and dime, played it till my fingers bled. Was the summer of 69.